Hey guys, I'm back. Our fundraising has been going by so fast that I didn't even get to make a $1,000 mark. So instead today, we're going to be coloring up two slots to the $1,500 mark. Over the last 2 days, we've risen $1,000, so I made another speech for you guys. So today I had a soccer game and we did pretty well. We tied 3-3. We were pretty evenly matched. But sometimes in life it seems that way. It's like no matter how hard we try, we can't win. But that doesn't necessarily mean we lose, it just means that we tied. That happens a lot with CF. It's like CF will score a goal and then I will get sick. But then I'll make a comeback and I'll score a goal. And then I'll get better. In November, when I got my new work hammy, I thought I was so ahead of the game, but I still happened to get sick. It's like, so it always is like a back and forth.